So nothing changed with regard to the pole. Adrian Fernandez still has it. Oh, Moore takes it off the track. Gravel pits have eaten more than their share of cars this weekend, and that's exactly what you really don't want to do. Because you'll dig it in even harder. That's going to require the safety team to come out and get you. And
okay, I'm okay. Went off the track on the exit of turn 5. Didn't flat spot the tires, just carried it all the way down the grass. The right front end fence is broken off the wing. Other than that, there's nothing bent on the car.
Yeah, copy that, G. They're going to be going down in a minute and 30 seconds to come and retreat.
Wow. What a ride Greg Moore took. He got off the outside there, managed to somehow keep it off the wall in the grass, and you could hear him stand on the throttle and rotate the car, and that's what kept it from going into the tires. That was some brilliant driving there. I also like Greg's damage assessment and his honesty with the crew. He's lucky that his wheels didn't dig in there and flip him just like it did his teammate yesterday. Fortunately, he was going a little bit slower.
Well, and that was a good assessment. You know, back in the pits now, those parts will be out available. The change will therefore occur that much quicker. But we're still under green at Road America. Second group qualifying, 21 minutes to go.